It's just left and right.
Twinkly toes.
We
Yo!
I'm ready to fly. It's time.
You float like a butterfly, you sting like a bee.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Binch Bunch. Hey. We are playing Nioh.
Yes.
These walk cycles.
Oh yeah.
Yo!
I float like a ghost.
You're almost like one of those kabuki theater guys that walks, jumps in on one foot.
Oh yeah, they slide across the stage.
Yo!
Okay, so
enough of this.
Let's show the people. Let's go up to the menu.
Oh, right. This
shit. Titles. So, prestige summary. When you do shit in this game, you get prestige points that'll permanently upgrade stats
what
aside from leveling.
What is the shit that we did to get these?
I don't know. You can actually see in a second, but basically they are milestones. Do this much damage. Hit this many people from behind. Kill this many people with bows and arrows.
Yeah.
Do this specific type of damage. Block this much damage. There's a literal giant list of things. And whenever you choose one, it will be replaced with something new.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So now you can pick life
instead.
Well,
now I want that too.
And that'll be replaced with something else.
Durability of your living weapons, so they last
longer.
Whoa,
there's weapon durability in this game?
No. That's the living weapon special.
Oh.
When you have the spirit guy with you, and you turn
So does this just make it last longer?
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, that seems pretty useful, but I'm going to go for luck.
Okay.
Rarer equipment.
Yeah, why not?
Cool. Sure.
Find more cool shit.
Okay, so that's it. Yeah, so like the more you do things and complete things in this game, you have like a title list. Once you get...
I have one.
There are essentially like mini achievements inside the game that allow you more upgrade points.
Yeah. And it's permanent character bonuses. So, like, I mean, you saw that list. That was a tenth of the list.
Way too much.
There's 10 times as much on there. Anyway, we can go back.
Okay, cool.
Some things that have changed. We did some grinding to prepare.
I no longer
back.
Have pants.
Yeah. Go moving forward while we talk.
We've nixed the pants entirely. And I haven't gone into this area at all, so I haven't fought anything in here on this character. And neither has Tegan, and so we're still doing it fresh, but we took the time.
Kind of fresh. You and I have like two or three characters already.
Yeah.
Each.
This character's well laundered as far as levels.
I'm assuming that this is shortcut door.
Yes.
That's the big shortcut door.
Even though it's tiny and I could totally keep this
But you can
open
see the barricade.
Giant man legs.
I mean, an axe, realistically.
But you don't
want
to ruin the nice architecture.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't give a shit. This is not nice.
All right, well, let's rest
care.
At the shrine.
Okay.
So we can save there.
What? Okay.
Yeah.
And the more Kodama you get, they party.
Yeah, they party in Dog.
Alright.
I don't have enough to level up, so I don't give a shit about this.
Okay. Let's get it going.
Let's go fight the town.
Welcome.
Fight the town. Town fights.
To fire town.
Oh, I want to be in mid or lower.
Mid or high, yeah.
Hello, demon.
Is that a... Oh,
that's
yeah,
assembly.
Because he's got the purples. I'm assuming there's more of him.
Yes, this area starts out pretty easy, though. Remember, you have combos.
I know. I'm just like...
High stance.
Trying to
Gotta
remember.
Be a little bit ballsy.
Triangle. Yeah.
Try that.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
what did you
that
hit
attack
with it?
Is cool.
Try just triangle by itself. That'll hit him real good.
Yeah!
Alright, that's a little better. I'm feeling that a little more.
You do absurd damage.
Yeah. Once you really get your combos down and learn how to manage your
is
dodge
that a guy?
Versus combos.
Oh, that's a guy.
Yeah,
it's
a new guy. Jeez.
God, that just
You can go in for another
people.
Hit, too. Yeah, that's...
Ooh!
Oh,
that
no.
attack is
oh,
killing
God.
Me on... Yeah, oh.
Here we go.
Why?
First dude.
Oh, I don't know this area well enough to really...
There's nobody else
you're
around
fine.
Here.
You're
yeah,
you're
we're back at the shrine,
now.
So there's nobody
okay.
else here.
Hi,
you.
Yep.
Come
on.
Goodbye.
Come back.
Oh,
okay.
Oh. Get him. He's got
wow.
no...
Oh,
He's got nothing. Holy shit, you do so much fucking damage.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Go for it. One hit.
Oh, I forgot him.
What?
Stance.
Heal. Oof. Heal.
I got it.
There we go. Just get one hit in.
Oh, he's getting all the hits.
You're not even swinging.
Just one hit.
Okay, heal.
Okay,
heal.
That's
now,
wrong.
There we go. Now hit him one time. Hit him. There you go.
There you go.
Really clutch dodge, though.
Yeah. That guy actually gave me a lot of trouble because he's so fast. So. Good
yeah,
job.
You do absurd amounts of damage, though. If you want to rest, he won't come back.
Are you sure?
They
yes.
are not respawnable, yes. The other ones will.
Well, okay, so if you see them walking around, they respawn. If they are in a cloud...
Spoilers?
No, I'm talking about the smaller yokai, not the big...
Right, because they're walking around.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's small yokai that can pop out of those tornadoes. It's rare. I've seen it, though.
Oh, I haven't seen that.
Yeah, but it's like five of them popped out of one.
Oh.
It was a big surprise. But, like, unless they are walking around in the world, if you kill them, they don't respawn. So these guys will come back every time, but Big Man McTwin Swords over there does not.
Oh, God damn it. I thought that was going to be the smaller hit.
Yeah, it's all right, though.
Okay, fire is probably not
is
okay.
Instant death.
Very
instant death?
Pretty much.
You take 400 damage every quarter of a second.
Where was that from?
Fire arrow up top.
It's not like I have arrows to combat.
Pick up
that
the Nioh.
Nope.
I don't know if you can pick that up.
Nope.
No.
You cannot carry.
Those are bombs. Yep. You got the
So you have to go that way. This is not progression.
No, this is back to the shrine.
Oh, okay. Just having a good time over here. Just.
You gotta go around. To get to him.
Get to who?
That dude that was there. You didn't see the dude.
Was that a dude?
Yeah, that is a dude.
That's also a dude.
God. This game is unexpectedly spoops. It's too spooky for me.
Three spooky, five me. So good.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, right. Dodge to get
yeah.
the key back.
When you're in
Got
high
it.
Stance, you dodge. And
yeah, high stance
back.
Is now
Oh, God
the
damn
best.
It. He's way faster than me.
Yes, he is.
I forgot.
Heal first.
Right,
He'll kill you in one combo now. Also, remember you can block. If you're taking hits, hold the block button. It's
can
better...
you block mid-stun like
yes.
that?
Yes. Not the first or second one, but like in a fast combo, you will put your weapon up and prevent the rest of the combo from hitting you. So blocking against low stance is the
go.
Best.
Okay.
Because low stance starts with a hit, and then comes like six or seven hits after that. You'll block six or seven of those eight hits.
Gotcha.
Medium stance, maybe you block the last hit or the second to last hit, but high stance, it's only one or two hits. It's pretty useless trying to block it. It's better to dodge it.
I can.
As far as I've found, so. All right, progressions, Zalata, but
oh.
wait.
Hit that rock.
Yeah.
Maybe low stance for that.
Boop. Nope. Come on.
Nope.
Come on. Boop. There we go.
Busy getting booped by the guy up there.
Ding, ding,
ding. You got some water.
Sacred water.
Yay.
Go up that ladder, yo.
There's a man back here with a spear.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot about this guy. Kill him.
Slam him.
Remember,
right,
you're
in
low
stance.
That's okay. Remember, you can switch stance after combos to get more energy back.
Wow, he's kind
of
lame.
He's in low stance, or a medium stance, so he doesn't do a huge amount of damage right now.
Okay, well, he's dead now.
Spears have range. That's it.
I feel like I use way too many items.
That's alright. I mean, you've used, like, two healing items getting to this point, and there's a shortcut that you can open up
two?
Ahead.
It's three.
Well, you keep getting some, though.
Yeah.
That looks weird.
Especially human enemies, they'll drop more medicine as you go.
Where is the shortcut?
I will try to lead you vaguely to it, but I'm not going to be like,
yeah.
you know, turn here, it's there. So, nice.
Well, he's dead.
Some more arrows.
Arrows. I'm going to switch to my
yep,
stance
just
again.
Be careful.
What do you mean?
For that hole.
What?
Aww, spoiled it. Come on, man. She doesn't even see it.
What?
Never mind.
What? Oh, shit! God damn it! That's
wow.
something that I wish
was
you
was that
guys
genuine?
Yes, that was!
Amazing.
I dislike
also,
that
Also, don't block when you have no stamina.
Unlike Dark Souls, you do not recover stamina while walking.
Okay.
You recover zero stamina while you're holding the block up.
Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah! There we go.
Shit on his life.
Wow. Why did you guys not point this out?
I don't know how much more you want than there's a hole directly in front of you. And then you point your camera away.
Look, I didn't know what you meant by hole. Specifically.
But yeah.
Is this bad?
That's
is
the first
being
shortcut
down
there.
Here bad? What, this?
See that ladder?
Oh, God.
Ba-doo!
How do
That's
we get up
one.
To it?
You gotta keep going.
Well, follow, look up, look all the bridges.
follow the bridges?
Yeah,
follow the yellow bridge road?
Well, look at the building on the right.
I want to be in the distance.
Now it's behind you. The one with the ladder.
Right.
Look
this.
Up. See the bridgey?
Yes, I see it.
Yeah, follow the bridges.
The roof. The roofs.
You gotta go on the roof.
The roofs! Roof! Roof!
Please stop that.
No, I want Trevor to edit that little dog.
Don't bring your furry
a little?
Shit
that's like
this.
A big dog bark.
You're disgusting.
You don't know.
Little dogs
ass.
Don't go roof.
Oh, god damn it. What is that?
They go like bork, bork, bork.
Is there anybody in here?
Bork, bork,
bork, bork, bork.
No, that's sweet as shit.
That was the wrong button. I'm thinking Dark Souls.
Eats that ass. Remember, if they're blocking, high stance.
Oh, that camera.
Yeah, the beams.
Camera souls.
I mean, honestly, I think the camera's really good in this game.
Yeah, the camera's really good in this game.
Because when stuff like that happens normally, it just grays out, showing you you're looking through a wall. And
I think
you can see 90%
everything. Of the bad camera angles that we've had are me. Like,
no,
trying
no.
to fight the camera.
But it's always, like a rafter beams.
How
they
close
don't count.
Do I need to be to that? For
pretty
that
close.
See where that water pot is on the left?
Yeah.
About that close.
Really?
Yep. You can go in the building on the left ahead of you, but...
Up here?
Yeah, left right here. But inside it. But other than that, you're probably going to have
to
fight
guys?
It. No.
What is that supposed to mean?
Try locking onto things.
Oh, wow.
Are you kidding me? That is such a Dark Souls thing.
Hello. Oh, and you get a free big critical hit against
more like a free you're dead.
That was cool.
You saw the bad guy.
Anybody else
nope.
hiding?
Yeah, test with the lock-on button.
I did, but nothing.
Okay.
So I can come up here.
Yeah.
What's up here awaiting
wait.
Me?
Oh. Do you see it?
Oh, little guy! You have to be very careful. This is
little buddy.
To come and get you.
Yeah, I did that like three times.
So that one, if I'm not wrong, is a elixir Kodama. So if you collect
elixir.
Those guys, you get more healing items.
Like the elixir of life.
I mean medicine, but.
Oh, okay.
So if you pick that guy's blessing.
So this is where I fucking
that's
fell down.
That's where you fell.
Yeah.
Where you guys
so,
were being assholes.
Yes, I don't know what more you want from us than there's
can
a hole in front of you.
Can I not go anywhere else from here?
Well, you can... Well, there's the path to the left along the outside over there.
Oh.
You can fall that way, but...
Is this a way?
Watch out for that
see
guy.
See the,
Is he gonna be a bad time?
He's just a dude with a pickaxe.
He's a normal guy. You can kill him.
I don't know. I don't know about fall damage.
It's really, like...
Is it generous or is it
It's really
Dark Souls
forgiving
2?
And then really brutal.
So...
At this height, you'd probably take a tiny smidgen of damage. 10 feet higher than this, and it would be lethal. It's very weird.
Okay.
But fall, and you'll be fine.
All right.
Yeah. Not even
nothing.
Any. No damage. But, like...
Ah.
Oof.
A second story window, though, like, you're fucking dead. Or
you
a third
really
story
really good at that combo.
I know,
yeah.
it's pretty, it feels good. It feels, okay. God, I don't like these guys. Mostly because they're boring, zombo-ass enemies.
I mean, they're just the villagers turned into hateful spirits.
Not into them. Not really. Okay,
so I understand that it's the term yokai, but it makes me think of Yokai Watch.
that's
and these
very
are not friendly.
It's a
I
very
just want
recent
their
thing.
Yeah.
So.
Well,
yeah.
I mean, this game came out after that.
Look at that
yeah.
door.
Oh, ooh, what was that?
I don't know, but it
oh,
was
you're
it.
Doused in water. I bet that means you're safe from fire?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe you're wet and take more electric damage? I mean, it's
maybe
going.
It's like holy protection or something.
Because no
sacred
idea.
Water seems to be like
a
key
okay.
that way's progression, the other way's back to fog of
that.
Death.
Oh, I don't
you
want
avoided
that.
That guy.
So I'm gonna not
sick.
Do that.
Kill him, and there's the ladder you want.
Alright.
God, that does so much fucking damage.
Nice.
Okay.
Sick.
Give me.
Oh, item.
There's an item. Yummy. Yummy, yummy. Give me your entrails. I mean, that's basically what it is. They're dead. Okay, so
you're
I want.
You're rifling through pockets. You're not rifling
this,
through innards.
Right? This is
yep.
where I
yep.
want to go?
You do.
This area is all about getting on top of buildings.
Is this a water tower?
No, it's a watchtower.
Oh, wait. Where do I go from
that's
here?
A really good band.
Do I just drop down?
Yeah.
Yep.
How much damage?
No.
Nothing.
Oh, thank God.
Again, really generous and then really brutal. Like,
yeah, by touching that, right?
Well, yeah, that would kill you. I've fallen from heights that I
keep
are
going.
Not much higher than that.
I'm
and
just
they,
surveying the land.
They fucking
is
murder
this the
you.
Wrong direction?
No, that's
nope.
right. You gotta follow
you
the
are
bridges.
Correct.
Oh, God.
and flaming arrows.
So. You do have arrows. You can kill that guy from far away if you want.
I could, but why? Oh, wait.
You know, because he's shooting at you.
Okay.
That's a good reason.
That might be a good reason for somebody like you.
Blocking is a wise decision. Axeman.
Oh, God damn it. Well, thank you for letting me avoid that.
He will come back to get you.
What do you mean?
He will actively climb up the ladder.
Just get your shortcut.
Yeah, right
this?
There. Yep. Now you don't have to do that again.
Okay, sweet.
Sick
fucking nasty.
What ladder is he climbing up?
Actually, I don't know if he's going to be able to. Oh. There he is. He's in the distance. He's jumping down the pathway.
Oh.
He's literally.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Yeah, the AI pathing is actually pretty good.
Don't go forward.
Do not go forward.
You do not want to fight both of them at the same time.
No.
Did he fall off entirely? I don't think he might have.
I think he fell again.
Alright.
On his way.
So you absolutely...
Nope, there he is.
God,
he took the shortcut! He fucking took your shortcut to come up behind you! He's gonna jump down after you.
Okay, but where? Oh.
Right there.
He's literally on the roof. And big fucking mistake.
Wow, that was fast.
Yeah, that was good.
Well, you lived an interesting life, I guess.
Yep. So.
Alright.
Well,
you do have to fight this next yokai. Kind of.
If you are able to run by him, you don't have to.
You can be a weenie like I was.
Wow. Hold on one sec. Don't move the camera. Don't. Do you see that fucking water in the distance?
Yep.
That's some...
That's a good lighting effect.
Rendered ass water.
The water looks great when you get close to it, but I'm just now noticing that.
I actually noticed earlier while I was grinding that if you are too far away from an enemy and they're in the background, their animation gets super janky.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's all to make the game real smooth, but... Best of luck.
Yeah. I'm gonna try
Axe dude just like you.
I'm gonna try not to wean her out of this like somebody, you know?
Yeah, don't forget you do have your spirit power.
Yeah, if you hit circle and... Just back off and heal. If you hit circle and triangle, you will make a living weapon that does more damage against these guys. Not that you might need it.
Wow.
Just be very careful.
You are so strong.
That's... Actually, that's okay. Just get away from the building. That way.
Oh,
he will come down after you.
Okay.
He's down.
You just got him once.
Yeah, you just gotta hit him.
Okay.
Big hit. That's all he needs.
Alright, you're not coming my way, which I don't like.
Wait, go.
Now.
Perfect.
Yeah!
Holy shit, you did that so well. And he gave you lots of unique shit.
He gave you a purple. What's the purple?
Oh, nice. You got rid of heavy armor. Defilement.
Okay. I can't carry this?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Oh, it's unusual. Wouldn't let me pick it up the first time. Hey, I did that.
Well, sick. You're blowing up through this area.
Fucking wrecked that guy.
Grinding was Binch. A good idea.
I think it's more because
I don't mean
just...
it as a dig, but you're actually moving through this way faster than I thought you would.
Yeah, that's a dig. Fuck you.
I think she's level 17.
Oh, okay.
So we grinded a lot.
Where do I need to
ground
go?
Ground a lot? Right?
Can
you kick that ladder? Or is that just go down? Okay, let's just go down.
It's just a descend.
Look around, because to the left... Near that, you see that tree in the distance? That's where the shrine is.
Oh.
That's where you were.
Yeah.
So I want to make it over there.
Now.
Yeah.
But there's fire.
Well, look carefully.
It's hard to see. That thing.
Yeah.
Can't I shoot it?
No. You gotta go kick it.
Oh.
You have to kick it. But
that's lame.
Yeah.
So that's an actual for real water.
That's a shortcut.
Yes, it
actually.
Is.
Actually.
Yeah. It's still burning over there.
Well.
Okay.
Let me take out my weapon. And just...
Drop on him.
Just
drop it like it's hot.
Yeah!
You're dancing.
One-hit kills are really satisfying.
In this game, super satisfying.
Okay, so how do I get to that? I have to get up there?
Yep, roofs. Just go around the building and find it.
Got a roof. Where am I? I'm so...
You're on the other side of the little wall in that area you were just in.
How do I get up to that roof? Is there a way around?
That is one possible way, I believe.
Hello, a broken... Is there a guy in here? There's stuff. There's a guy.
I like how you break everything with your face.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Oh, hey, here's a ladder.
Look at that.
I found it.
Found a ladder.
We just found a ladder. We just found a ladder. We just found a ladder.
I wonder who it's from.
So, Haley's been showing us this one GIF over and over again, or it's like a vine or whatever. of Dora the Explorer with Swiper.
When you see Swiper, tell him
no swiping. Dora, 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 Dora.
Wait, where am I?
So amazing.
Oh.
This is back at the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah.
Big shortcut.
So now you have a super shortcut.
Big shortcut.
That's pretty sweet. All right. I don't really feel like I need to go back.
I don't think so.
Keep going. You got two
You're only
items.
Down one healing item for what
I'm
you would get back.
I'm feeling
so.
Pretty okay.
Yeah, you got two healing
but
items.
I don't
and you're honestly almost through this area already.
Is this progression?
Yeah.
This direction?
Progression, turn to the right, is that way.
This through here?
But that's fire.
Oh.
Through there. On your right, I think... I don't remember what's in there.
Yeah.
But let's
I
go see.
Okay. I will be ready.
With weapon out. That's a good idea.
Cur ready. Oh, wait. I see now.
Cameras.
Woo.
Ooh, that was a close one.
Yeah. Will you follow, though?
There's another.
Oh, no. There's more. Okay, that was lame.
Almost. Yep, you did. Just kill him in one combo.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
He hit you with a rock. And that bitch is on fire.
Okay.
Yokai take a lot less damage than humans from fire, though.
Well, maybe that's because they're from Helzo. I don't
actually
really
probably,
care.
That's a terrible idea.
Yeah.
That's not worth it. Not worth it.
I'm not gonna do that.
That was, at best, a healing item.
Okay, let's see what's in this incredibly ornate chest. Nothing I care about. Okay, that wasn't progression. Where the fuck... Do I need to get back up here?
Well, maybe.
I think I will just because.
The thing I like about this area, especially this mission, there's, like, that last area before you got to the house, there were three ways you could get to that first mini-boss where you fought the big guy. You could go through the forest, you could go through the town, or you could go... Oh! Well...
You would have fought those guys.
That was supposed to be a trap,
I see. Well, whatever.
Also, good job not learning from lessons of the past.
It super blends in. I didn't even see it that time. I was like, I thought about it before I walked over. I was like, is this a hole? And then I was like, probably not.
As you fall, am I falling into a hole?
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, whoa.
Hey, dude.
I didn't see you there. Duh. Oh, well.
Am I in a hole?
Oh, my God.
Look.
Well, honestly, it's probably
Four times
easier
the charm.
Here. Stamina borked. God, so good.
Just take you down to the ground. Who are you kidding?
Jesus, man, you're so fucking strong with the axe.
I love big things.
I'm kind of curious as to what level they expect you to be by the end of this.
By the end of this?
Yeah.
I mean,
hopefully a high one. I don't know.
You get a pretty significant amount of like she's got 6,000 souls
right
now.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that's like almost two levels. Why am I
almost
not
three.
Back?
Because you're about to get to the final shortcut.
The final shortcut.
Oh, okay.
Honestly,
never mind. I won't go back.
You've unlocked that, like, two shortcuts now. There's no reason not to keep progressing.
I guess that's true.
And you're
Am I going
swole
the right
as
way?
Fuck.
Yep.
Just keep...
Ah!
That frame rate, though, for a quick second.
Yeah, actually, I noticed that.
Fire effects seem to do it when you're up close to them.
We
sometimes.
Should probably invest in a PS4 Pro at some point.
What
the fuck was that?
You fired a quick one.
Shit.
What exactly is the PS Pro?
It's
really?
High
I
def
don't know.
Bullshit.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know.
No, it allows you to do 4K gaming for some games. For other games, it stabilizes 1080p to a solid 60 frames or just makes them run better.
Do not fall off this. This is instant death.
Okay.
Like.
So I want to go down a ladder?
That's, yeah, you can go down here.
Kick down.
Oh, sweet.
Oh,
kind
well,
of
I guess
a shortcut,
that's a shortcut,
I guess. I don't know.
Yes.
Where does this lead?
Down there. You want to get through that gate and out onto the beach.
Yeah, so you have to go down here.
And then go around.
Yeah.
Yep.
Right? Okay.
So, a few dudes.
How many and what kind?
Good luck.
you'll do fine. You'll do fine.
Yeah, I'm not I'll like...
Coming from you, that's somehow not very... Oh.
Samurai.
Do I care?
Do you care about that item he has? He's looking at?
Oh.
He's scruffing around in those pockets.
You have one healing item. I wouldn't.
I'm gonna
waste
come
the
back
attempt.
For that. I don't care. I don't care right now. I don't give any pieces of my shits. I'm so nervous. You made me nervous.
You're going. You're fine. I'm being encouraging for once.
I'm scared. Is there somebody who's gonna shoot at me or something? This is a rock.
Yay! Go.
I like that they have that more than one place.
That is kind of cute, yeah. There's that guy.
Well, they built the mechanic.
So that was the that's not a Kodama, that's just an item. That was the other way you could have gone.
That?
Yeah, so you could have gone up around the house the way you came. You could have gone around behind the houses, or you could have gone through this one. Like, there's a ton of ways to advance.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God, that scared me.
Gosh!
You both jumped so
I did. I super jumped.
Oh, my God. That's amazing.
Okay. Oh, man.
Wow. I've not seen you jump like, from anything.
It is a very, very rare sight.
That's freaked me the fuck out, bro. That's great. Okay, I'm just
gonna, He's one of the three left.
I'm just gonna go.
It's these two.
Okay. Ah! Bad, bad plan.
Samurai.
Bad plan.
Heal first.
I'm just gonna...
Don't get stabbed in the butt.
Ah, I did. I got stabbed right in the booty.
Remember, you're in a corner now.
Ah, this is a bad place.
Jesus. You are not fighting back.
Oh.
He's out of stamina. Hit him. He's on the ground. Get him.
Oh. Get him, get him. Yeah!
Yes, and now you got just Axeman.
You can get him.
Punish him for his lack of stamina discipline.
Yeah, look, you did it.
Sweet. Not that they could have dropped a health item for you, but, you know.
Okay.
Good job.
Where now?
All right.
Please guide me.
Hopefully that's a healing item.
I mean, maybe.
That would be awesome.
Are there any more guys?
There are. You do not have to fight them if you do not need to.
Okay. Oh, no.
No healing item.
Okay.
Well.
So, there's... You see him walking there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can just wait for him to move around?
Yeah, he's walking in a path.
Oh,
see, that's what I was talking about.
The rendering in the background.
Yeah. I saw what you
meant. The distance rendering.
Yeah.
Okay, so now...
But go to the water now. Looks
now?
Great.
Where? Where?
Okay. Calm down.
I'm go, so scared.
Just go take a peek outside. There's nobody watching this gate. They were the guards. You killed them.
Okay.
Try looking around.
Where do I go from?
You know how to use your arrows, right?
I need to go up there, don't I?
Yes, you do.
I need
you
to go up there.
That's back up to the door.
I don't think I have enough arrows to take me through this spot.
Like, you have three. You can at least pick off
hold
some
L2.
People.
L2.
You got four big ones and three normal ones.
That's plenty. So, get the guy on the the bridge over there.
That guy?
The port, yeah. Zoom in.
Hold
R3.
R3, okay. Click it.
Clicky. There you go.
Yeah. Headshot.
And he's not, like, remember,
right,
their
right
range.
Here?
Yeah. Yeah. If it's yellow.
I'm going to wait for that guy, just in case he's...
No, get both of their heads in one.
No, that's not a thing that I'm capable of.
So once you shoot him, it is going to pull the axe guy.
Oh.
But the other guy's not going to pull.
Yeah. Axeman's really mad.
You're not going to hit him, just fight him straight on.
Once he's out of stamina.
Ooh, good. That was close.
Punish. That's,
nice.
I mean...
Oh, I didn't even mean it.
Don't need more punishment than that.
I didn't even mean to click.
Check that item on the ground. Hopefully it's a healing item.
This?
Arrows.
Oh,
no,
it's arrows.
Rifles.
Rifle. Oh,
that's,
weird.
That's
oh, the...
Okay,
the,
this guy doesn't have a helmet, so you can kill him
if
you
do good.
Your arrow.
If you're real good.
Okay. I will try.
Are you MLG pro?
I...
Nope.
No,
but now
zoom.
He's angry.
Zoom, girl.
Oh, right.
Nope. He's angry. He's got a spear, too.
I'm very bad against spear dudes.
You got him.
Yep. Damn, you do a lot of fucking damage.
I'm
yep.
so glad about that.
I think there's only one more
I
guy
don't
you have
go
to fight.
In there.
Yep, last one is in between here and there.
So I can just go this way?
Well
there's...
just be careful as you go.
Yeah.
Like, you don't need to be a fucking coward, but be observant.
Okay, I need to go up that ramp.
That's
there,
the door. You're
right?
Looking right
okay.
at it. Yeah.
I see it.
You could literally just run for the door right now.
I could? Would that be a good plan?
I mean, you'll probably die, but you could get the shortcut open.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know if there's invincibility
on opening
things.
Relax and go.
I can't relax. What
then
dude
be
am
tense
I going
and go.
Against? What dude am I going up
fucking
against?
Move. Give
me some... Archer. Give and me... he's got the flame right there.
Okay, so that's him. That's the guy.
Yep. Maybe don't get so close to him.
What do you mean?
No. Wow, nice clutch.
I'm
okay.
Stop.
What?
One more Ronin.
You do not have to fight him. Just go quick and go left.
Left?
Yeah, that's it. You went left. Good.
Yeah,
that was
that.
The direction you went.
There you go.
Left is left, right to
open
your right.
The door.
You did
don't
it.
Don't do it so casually. Let me fucking pray.
Woo! Well.
Okay.
Next time on Binch Bunch, we will take on the boss.
What?
Yeah, you're here.
This is the thing?
This is
you're
the boss.
You're about to.
Is it on the ship?
It's on the boat.
You can just run on a boat.
Are you done?
Do you samurai load in your boat?
Stop.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching the Binge Bunch.
If no, you like- don't do that when I sniffed in real hard.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Binge.
We're not going with that.
I'm keeping that one.
No.
Okay, why not?
I don't want you to.
Hey everybody, welcome
bye.
To-